continue to betray you, tempt you in any way they could, because they never expected it. That you can change, you can realize your mistake, you can know what you did was wrong. Believe me, that is why it's not good to destroy, to build is very difficult. Are you getting me? Please, I'm begging every one of you, or you should be thinking twice, think twice in anything you do, because there is cause. When they curse you, they lay a curse on you, or people start ringing that bad bell on you, or people start seeing you as an evil person. Hi, you need to be prayerful. You need to turn back before it's too late. It's those that even love you that will tell you that all those things is not good. Those who will not love you will say, so what? He will be so, you know, enjoying his evil. He think the evil things he's doing, have no shame, no respect for them in eternity. But who loves you will tell you, auntie, stop it. Bros, stop it. Mommy, daddy, stop it. Then we put it in prayer so that you can see clearly. Some people are too blind to see in front of them that this is not okay. Some people are just too blind to see in front of them that what he or she is doing is not okay. It's not okay. So that is why you need to be prayerful. No matter the God you are serving, be prayerful, prayerful, be prayerful. You need to hold on to that God. You need to think twice. You need to change from your evil way. You need to take a step, a good step, so that you can, people can see you are changing. Not doing bad stuff, bad things. Bad things will also come, because bad things can never bring good things out. This is what it is. So while I will go again, yes, again, I will see.